So at the point that you reach Queens Park, people are asked to leave. What do you guys? The charter. Yep. So what do the charters say? It says peaceful assembly. Yes. As soon as it's not peaceful, it's not peaceful assembly. As soon as it's violent.
Everyone's right to
would it have been on the heels of everything else?
No, it was a peaceful assembly got infiltrated by a crowd that was causing
damage. I'm not denying that. I'm not saying everybody.
What I want to know is why even the black bloc did it.
As soon as it becomes violent, it becomes an illegal part. It becomes an illegal then it can be split up.
Does that give free reign to groups like, oh, actually,
well, let's be honest, not the city would work.